guys, so we're coming at you with another
challenge
video.
And today, the challenge video is going to be twin trivia. And we are going to be using these bad boys on these bad boys.
In case you can't see what that says, it's wax strips.
I'm getting ready for prom, you guys, you know, wearing that dress. And going to go get that dress fitting. And
yeah,
you're gonna be wearing the tux.
Some of the tux, right?
Yeah, yeah. These twins are gonna be asking me questions, and Odalis is here just cause she has nothing else to do better in her life. And we are going to just wax my legs every time I get a question wrong, but if I get a question right, I don't get a reward. So, I mean, no wax strip, that's about it.
It's a lose-lose situation.
Yeah,
But this was all his idea.
So blame him.
Yeah.
When he starts crying.
Yeah. Screaming.
Okay, anyway, let's get started.
Wrong.
No,
it is twin trivia. Ooh.
This is my leg, that's Reagan's leg.
And there's two strips in each.
It's so
okay.
Also a birthing video.
Where's a good spot? I think we'll just start right here.
Where's where real
Well, there? Do you know what? It's too late now.
What's the question, Reagan?
Hopefully you don't.
When is our birthday?
Your birthday is...
Aw.
Shut up. No.
Censored.
No, November 4th, 1999.
Good job.
Okay.
So, who was born first?
Riley.
What are our favorite colors?
Both of you?
These are two answers.
Yeah. So if you get Reagan's wrong, she pulls hers. If you get mine wrong, I pull mine. Both
Boom.
Of
them.
Boom.
It's all right. I'm scared to pull it.
I'm scared. Riley, your favorite color?
I'm like nervous. I don't know why I'm nervous, but.
I can just.
Okay.
You don't know my favorite color, Jacob?
No, I don't. Let's go with. Turquoise.
Okay, you get that one.
Okay. Reagan, yours is.
If it's like
similar.
Rip her off!
Just pull it. Pull fast.
Go,
pull.
What's the actual
pull fast.
Yeah,
pull fast.
Wait, what's the actual
pull
color?
This
one down.
Huh? What's the actual color?
Coral.
That's
I would have
like
accepted.
Salmon coral.
I would have accepted
oh,
pink.
Oh my god! Why?
I would have accepted
no.
pink.
We
you
even got the
that.
Eggs and everything
yes.
for it.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
It's on you,
pull
baby.
Fast. Do not wimp out in the middle of it. Okay? Okay? Do you understand?
Yay,
you get the first
it for
Oh my lordy!
You didn't even do anything.
I don't have any energy. Okay, so the camera overheated, which that's why there's a weird transition. And so the camera stopped recording! Woo!
Before we did any of
it. Yeah, we only got the first one in, and we've done like five each ever since. Five on each leg. And so we're just gonna keep on trucking with this. And next question.
Name three of my new chickens' names.
Oh, I knew you were gonna ask this. You have Slim, you have Nugget, and then you have Shaniqua or Sharkeesha.
Those are
old
chickens.
Uh-huh. Or.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh.
What's my favorite TV show?
You should know this one. Like, if you know any of the questions, you should know this one.
What's my favorite TV show? No, it's not Stranger Things.
Oh! Ah! Got it! Grey's Anatomy. And then you, Riverdale, The 100, Stranger Things. You watch a lot.
I was like, why isn't your leg stretching? Well, I mean, I guess I'm stretching it pretty far. What
your
are
dad
our parents' names? We can do both for this one.
You have Kelly. And then you also have...
This one's for you, Dad.
Oh my gosh, I know it's only three letters. Four, something like that. Rob, Bob, Todd!
I was just yes. about to rip it too. I was like,
how many eggs do I have in the incubator right now?
Right now? Last time you only had two, so I'm going with three.
In the incubator?
Oh no. That wasn't even your question. Why did you do that?
Sorry. What do I have fifth period?
What do you have fifth hour? Oh my gosh. You have... Nike, you're not making this any better.
They went so cute.
By the way, these questions kind of suck, but only because we've used all the good ones.
I don't know if it's painting or drawing. I got the art room. Oh, you know.
No,
you were completely wrong.
Painting biology.
We have it with Odalis.
Armpits?
Yes. Ouch.
For these, I'm gonna ask you guys a question. Whoever gets the most right gets to rip both of them off. What's my favorite kind of food?
Sushi.
What kind of dog is Kingston?
Pug.
Nope, it's you.
I saw the first pug.
What kind of dog is Nike?
Border collie?
Yep.
Ding. No idea what that even is.
Random guess.
How many guinea pigs do I have?
Two. Dude, I got that.
Okay, fine. What are the guinea pigs' names?
Squeaks.
Yep.
Stevie.
Yep. Boom. What is my fifth hour?
Theater!
Yes! What kind of car do I drive?
Honda Civic.
Okay. What's my dad's name?
Robert.
Nope. She got it.
Robert.
Yep. What's my grandpa's name?
Robert.
Yep. Wait, can I hold your hand?
Give him something to bite. He's gonna squeeze it hard.
Okay. 3, 2, 1. Oh! Oh.
Ew! Oh, gosh. Ew!
That one's so gross.
That's okay. Awesome.
Put that hamster away. And let's move on to the next one.
Your hand. Give me your hand. Give me your hand.
This looks really awkward on the camera.
Hi, mamacita.
That one didn't even work.
But... Wait, no, I got it. I have to... One at a time.
I'm not gonna be able to see
anything. On this side, so the camera can get it.
What's my favorite YouTube channel?
Your favorite YouTube channel is mine, because you're in it.
Incorrect.
I don't like
you.
Hi!
There.
Thanks, Mackie.
Do it, Riley.
Okay, ask me a question. Riley, I hate you.
How many kids do you want when you're older again?
You want two.
How many do you want?
At least three. What town did I live in when I was younger?
Whenever you were younger, your mom's womb.
He's not wrong.
What city were we born in?
Tulsa, Oklahoma.
What age did we move to Arkansas?
The age of
the
five.
Same age.
Your face is bleeding.
I'm dying here, folks. Oh my god.
Apply pressure.
Firmly.
Alright, Grey's Anatomy.
I'm going
up. You're certified, don't
you? I'm going up.
My favorite kind of movie.
Your favorite kind of movie is mysterious, gruesome.
You're already tensing, like, I can see your muscles.
I know.
What's my middle name?
Is it Lynn?
Yeah.
What's my middle name?
Also Lynn? Linda. I know.
Ooh, that was a good one.
Reagan Linda Kirk.
Reagan Linda. Lynn and Linda. Our parents were really creative.
Why don't you guys just get tweezers and pull them one at a
no,
time? That'll be
you. You need to put that awkward silence.
I mean,
in.
I really just.
I know. No money.
You can kind of just rip them out. You have more of a reaction to that than you did the actual waxing strips.
Are we done now?
Great.
You sounded like a pig. Breed.
I didn't say breed. I said rude.
But it sounded.
Red!
Oh my god, no.
That's a wax.
Man, that joke was like a piece of sheet.
We were kind of in a sticky situation earlier.
Only if we could record hair, it wouldn't.
The video is a little hairy, if you ask me. Pun wars!
I hope- hope you guys like the video and subscribe if you already haven't. Yes, this video was horrible and we know it because we lost all the footage. I lost a lot of hair in this process. We made memories, not content. I hope you guys like the video and subscribe if you already haven't. And make sure you go follow me on Snapchat and Instagram. And I will see you guys later. I don't know what else I am.
You look so dead.
Bye! Go do it for me because I don't want to stand up. Bye!